1930s and the 1940s, there is as many as 5 million African elephants on Earth. Now populations have dwindled to between 472,000 and 690,000. With the rate of the poaching, African elephants will be extinct by 2020.
In 1989, there was a global ivory ban enacted. 115 countries decided to ban the international trade of ivory in the hopes of restoring the elephant population to healthy levels. However, in 2011, elephant poaching reached its highest rate since the global ivory ban was enacted, as 25,000 elephants were killed. Elephants are poached all across Africa, from the western country Gabon all the way to the eastern country Kenya. They are poached by independent hunters that make money by selling ivory through the black market. These hunters sometimes use helicopters to kill the elephants quickly. Once the elephants are shot, the poachers then go to the ground to remove their tusks before they are caught. African park guards are engaged in a rarely discussed low-level war against illicit hunters in a conflict that's become increasingly militarized. This year, dozens of rangers were killed on duty, including 15 members of the Kenya Wildlife Service.
The ivory of the elephant's tusk is a highly wanted item in locations around Southeast Asia. Between the years 2004 to 2007, the price of ivory increased from $200 to $800 per kilogram. The ivory is then used to make products such as piano keys, billiard balls, chess pieces, and jewelry.
Elephants are very intelligent social animals. They love their families just as people do. When a member of a herd dies, the rest of the group will mourn the loss.
Elephants are known for being one of the most gentle creatures on Earth. Is the mutilation of an elephant's face and its herd really worth something this minuscule?